Okay, this is Queen's Medical Center. Seems reasonably quiet, which is good. No one's in there. Oh fuck, there's someone there.
Please.
The lady a couple levels down, she closed the window right above my head. I didn't really realize it was open and I was talking to myself. I don't think she heard me though. Holy shit, I think we've done it already. Wow.
It's obviously the middle of the night.
I couldn't really hit a massive hospital like this during the day. Who knows, maybe one day I'll get the balls. But right now it's night time. Ah, this is sick. Right, let's see how much of this we can explore. What's that? That looks like a sensor. I don't like that. I've walked past this building and through this building so many times. So cool to see it from this perspective. See what's over here. Okay. It's the tram stop. This is the roof I'm on, if you're curious.
Moon and the stars looking dope as always.
This hospital is absolutely massive, you know.
Looks like there's a little path here.
Whoa.
Obviously hoping no one's in this hallway here. Okay, looks like we're good.
A lot of water here. Fuck.
Right, let's check out up here. New level unlocked. Woo! Fucking hell. You probably can't see them, but there's a lot of stars out at the moment. It's a very clear night. See, there's a lot of windows with lights on, so I am looking out. Oh, there's someone on their desk over there.
Yo, there's a woman right there. Meanwhile, I'm up here on the top of QMC. Moon's out, stars are out, Nottingham's out, and I'm out. This is amazing.
This could well be the end of the rooftop, but let's see what's over there just in case.
Whoa.
It's a lot of scrap they're hiding in the middle of here.
Oh, what are all those tubs?
The only reason I say is because one of them's open. I guess they're just bins. I hope they're just regular bins. They're not like biohazard bins. Because it looks a little bit biological down there. Not going to think too hard about what that might be. Yeah, can't get down here, bruv. It's a shame that all the roofs aren't connected. To get access over there, you'd need to get up from the other side, I presume. There's a lot of steam coming off of that.
All right,
cool. Let's head down. It's a very misty night, so everything's quite damp. Here comes the tram.
That van had a radioactive waste sign on the side of it.
There was probably so many people in that building when I was on top of it.
That was a bit close for comfort.
Oh, look at that shot.
Imagine how sick it'd be to have someone at the top of that. That'd be awesome.